people.
I'm sure something just walked past us. No, just here.
Well, that is Lady Deering's grave there that we got the K2 hits and the interference last time.
Cool, there, the corner of my eye. Something just walked straight past.
Something just trying to imprint me.
Do you want a torch?
No, I'm alright.
Actually, I'll have one of the smaller ones, I think.
Hold the batteries. Where's the batteries?
I swear I saw something out the corner of my eye. A little bit further up. Yeah, about there. Walking straight through. In fact, it'll probably be just the other side of these. So I'll say about hit. Is there anybody here with us? Do you want to make yourself known to us? Talk to us in this device I got in my hand. Some of the others have got devices in their hands that have got green lights. If you approach them, they'll change colours. Other ghost hunters. Yeah, it's come from that direction and it walked straight down there and it was in white.
There is a lady in white that has been seen and reported in here. There's a lady in white and a lady in red.
I know of the lady in red.
Lady is Lady Deering, supposedly, which is when we got all those hits with the K2s and the field. When we came the first time, we put the rose as a trigger. We were getting lots of hits, but there is reportedly a lady in white, whether it's mistress of Lady Deer, like the husband, we don't know.
Yeah, I just saw it out the corner of my eye, white figure went past.
Well, there is a lady in white that has been known to go around here.
Alright, okay.
So I'll put just down there, did you say?
Yeah, just walk straight down this way, yep. And then disappeared. Probably around about here. unless they're demonic and you allow them to.
I've got my obsidian because when I was talking about my friend earlier, I was getting something shoot up the cater.
Oh, I did get a message from Claire. Can we watch how we walk tonight? Because she got a picture of someone's ankle getting hurt.
Oh, that would be interesting because I actually do walk on a broken ankle.
Oh, well, okay. That might be why she's picked up on an ankle then.
My left ankle has never healed properly. I broke it at work. I was told it was a bad sprain. Went to physio. I've actually broken more on the talofibular ligament. That
might have picked up on that. Okay.
Not saying it is that, but I am saying I do walk on a badly healed broken ankle.
Okay.
Which is interesting after the experience that I've had today. But when I was talking about my friends, this was lighting up, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And that's just then when I was talking about my ankle, you saw it.
Is there a lady here with us? Dressed in white.
Are you one of the daring mistresses?
I don't know why, but I'm picking up something over there.
By the store on the right.
Someone's sensing something in that direction.
This is exactly where I thought the spider. I thought Julie ran around the church. Maybe to Mars. That's Jimmy's beliefs.
Anybody here with me? Can you make yourself known? I'm holding something in my hand. It will hear you. Can you tell me your name? Is there anybody here with me? Is there anybody here with me? There's someone here with me, isn't there? Did you open my bag? is really weird. But my bag, the zip was open, and it wouldn't open earlier. Well, I did open it to get some batteries out, but I closed it again. That's where my batteries are. Got no batteries left in there. I've been everywhere where I walked, and for some reason I can't find nothing. Apparently so.
How many?
Quite a few. And I caught something over there out the corner of my eye again. It was behind. See that one there that's slightly wonky?
Yeah.
It was behind that. Okay, I found them. How weird is that? Very strange is that. Who's over here? Someone here, over here. Who are you? Show yourself or talk to me. Did you just open my bag? Do you want to make yourself known? Gonna come and talk to me? Tell me what you're doing here. Why don't you show yourself to me? Because I've seen a couple of spirits since I've been here. Two eyes over there. Could be a cat. Probably is a cat actually, though, that's like an animal. Yeah, that's a cat. Why do I feel like there's something around here? Why don't you let yourself be known? Why don't you talk to me on this recorder? Is there anybody in here? If there's anyone in the entrance of the church, can you talk to me? I can hear you with what I'm holding in my hand. There's a light switching off. I talk to spirits. Talk to people that have passed over. Why don't you come and talk to me? Why don't you show yourself on my camera? Why don't you make yourself known? Come and be nice. Come and talk to Simon. If there's anybody on the other side of this door, why don't you copy me? That's right, I can hear you.
Any reason why that gravestone like that
is very red?
No, would be white hot. It's white hot. And if you point it, move it away just to double check it. Look, that one is freaking white hot. Normally, white hot only comes up with humans. Oh, hey.
What's up?
And I just had her uncle come up.
Really?
Mm. He wants to leave a message.
Don't hell, put your headphones on.
Are you still here?
Yes.
You still want to leave a message? Can we help you to leave a message?
If you talk into this here, Neil, it will get the message to Claire.
And if you talk to me through mine, I can pick it up. You've got it too?
Mm-hmm. Got anything, Harry?
Not at the moment, no. There was something on that one.
If you talk into Simon's device, I'll get the message to Claire.
If there is another message from someone else, please feel free just to try and speak to us.
a message for Danielle or James. I can also, and George, I can get those messages too.
Is there part of your story that you would like to
know?
Yeah. Tell us what that part of the story is, and we will record it. We will document it, and we will pass it on. Try and speak to us.
You just point that, so that's towards me, Perry.
It's okay. Here.
So it's fine. I was just seeing something in my camera, and it's obviously your SLS.
I feel like I've got like a pressure.
Who are we talking to?
Neil. Oh, we don't know now.
Is there somebody here with us want to make communication? Can you can you talk to us with the devices that were in our hands? We're here to communicate with you. Can you communicate with us? Are you following Hannah? Did anyone just breathe like?
I've just opened a drink.
Did anyone just breathe like?
again with the fireworks if we didn't stop, just followed.
You did feel like you had to push the gun.
Yeah.
Felt like I didn't want us to leave.
Yeah.
Well, when I went to shut the gate, the gate just felt that little bit heavier.
Like, you know,
that was quite a heavy presence as well.
Yeah, like a wall. Just there. More or less on the heel of your last foot.